Hello everyone, and welcome to Gaming with Shadow Ramza. I'm your host, Shadow Ramza the Elf, and today we are continuing our Let's Play of Elden Ring. It's still Melania and Radagon left. I could probably try to suss out a few missing bosses, but in all honesty, the only ones that really matter are these final ones. So, we're gonna work our way to trying to kill these two. But as usual, I'd like to take some time out of the episode, as always, to try to help anyone struggling with whatever bosses we come across. You know, so if you have a boss you need killed, leave it in the comments, leave it in chat. You know me, I'm always willing to go murder it. And before all that, still, I have to share the stream. So let's get that done and over with first. In the meantime, how are you doing, chap? I hope all is well. Okay. Share the live. By the way, the polls are still open for voting for our next class. We've got, I believe, Rogue, Healer, and Squire. I have some subcategories I planned for them each, but I'm not going to go into full details just yet. But they should each make for some really interesting... Let's plays. Because you all know me, I don't do anything simple. I'm too dumb for simple. I have to overcomplicate everything. Alright, there we go. This fell again. Okay, so real quick, I'm gonna go set up the equipment for my roommates so they can watch the show while they relax and do what they gotta do. And we'll get started. Make sure. Careful. Careful. Got it. Make sure you get your snacks. I already have my coffee, so yeah, I'm gonna go do that real quick. I'll be right back and we'll get started. All right, chat. I'm back. All right, we should probably go for a walk. But where? And for what? Can't look while I'm sitting down. Understood. All right, well, I guess it really wouldn't matter much. Where do I want to explore while I try to level up? Yeah, we'll just do what we always do. We'll go for a walk. Let's pick. We were here last time when we died, walking around. This will work. I think I might have picked the wrong one. Oh, this will work. Alright. Let's get out there and let's help some people. And we're being summoned. Yay! Rowan. Let's go. Let's help. Ooh, there's something over there. Well, hello. Alright, chat. Let's be of use. That was close. I was gonna try to trigger the cutscene. Alright, let's get back out there. Also, I wonder what's over here. Goats. Ooh, is that a crab? Yep, there you are. And there you went. Another crab? Oh no, being bullied by a bug. Yeah. Alright, let's see if we can help. Well, hello. Salutations. It is a pleasure for me to be meeting you. This is going to be a rousing battle of fisticuffs versus the boss. Normal damage. I'm just waiting till we fight Estelle. That's a lot of magic to worry about a gravity guy. Got him. Did you not want to open the door, in case you mess up? Well, they believe they have it. I hope this fight goes well. Thank you. Yep. Ran out of stamina. Oh, that's the downside of not wearing clothes, I suppose. That's also why I was skeptical about not opening the door. Go way back. Go way back. Got it. Ooh, a crab. Too heavy. There we go. Ooh, a troll. Mind your business. Oh, another troll. Bang! Ow! What a surprise. Oh, I remember this. This is the Shaded Castle. We fought the bull knight here. Do I really want to play in the poison? No, not really. I mean, I'm going to, I just don't want to. Always a warning, do your best not to roll in this stuff. It gets on your character's clothes, even if you're not wearing anything. And, yeah. Pain in the butt. We're being summoned. Time to cooperate. Alright. Fingers crossed, we do better. War Dead Catacombs. Okay. Hello. I am here to be of servicing. Help I shall and must. And therefore bell. I'm just gonna follow them. Aren't they adorable? I don't think they know what they're doing. I hope I don't get shot. No more of that. They're running a train. Yeah, I was afraid of that. But at least I was able to. Got it. Can't get myself killed. Ooh, that looks like it hurts. There we go. Gang violence. I worry about this one. I admire the invulnerability shield. However, oh no! Wait! How did it grab me? Why am I all the way over there? That's nonsense. I was nowhere near that area. Well, it looks like they won. The sorcerers will take care of it. I don't know how I got grabbed. I was way out of range. Like, I was so far out of range. The animation didn't even line up. Oh well. At least we won, and that's really all that matters in life. I'm being summoned. Oh, I didn't find the last one in time. Alright. Let's keep trying to help. Paramazova, okay. Hello.
Hey!
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. That was close. I'm feeling better. I didn't know we were invaded. I wish someone had told me. I would have been a lot more conscious. There we go. All booped out. We've not had a good run with this co-op. It's okay, we're gonna keep trying. All we can do is keep trying our best. Oh, there's the golem. Oh, the OE attack. Flatten me. And now I'm covered in ooze. We'll go with vitality. And now we'll cleanse. See what I meant? Just because we rolled in it once. Look at it go. It's pretty steady too. There it is. That's why you don't want to get random slime all over your clothes. Don't roll in the mud. Snails. Wasn't supposed to roll. It's so poisonous. Really? Ew. I'm not appreciating this. That was annoying. Oh, the pretty perfume gloves. Neat. Scrape them off the walls. Oh well, it was a good run while it lasted. I'm just kidding, we're not gonna die. Our regeneration is higher than our poison rate. But we should probably stop goofing off so much. Here we go again. Alright, let's try and help. Let's do our best. Oh, well, hello.
Hey!
Hi. Thank you. Kinky warrior. She's got the whips. She also got the falcon talons. So that's bleed. Right, chat. We gotta make ourselves useful. Oh, is it not open? Whoa. Glad I can still do that. Rude. We've been invaded. Gonna work. Teamwork. Or else. You know you're dying. Okay. This is going to be an interesting fight, chat. We got this. Every time. I think the host guys died of Scarlet Rot already. Yeah. Let's keep going. We're already being summoned. Nice. Kill something! We killed two somethings. Quite the overachiever. Oh, well, hello. Hi. Cracked crystal staff. I can't quite tell the sword, but it looks crystallium. So, glintstone magic. I wonder if it's the, ambush version. I guess I won't be able to tell until it happens. Right. Yeah, I don't think you can go in that room. Well, let's make ourselves helpful, chat. I don't know why everyone jumps down there like that. There's perfectly good stealth stairs right here. It is the magic. I know my sorcerers. Look at that thing. Of course not going to go. Stupid backswing. Crucible Knight's dead. Oh, you go around. You go around, it's this way. I was just waiting my turn. Oh, we're being invaded. I still don't see our suspect, so should be okay. Oh, hi, buddy. I didn't have enough to break the plate. still, we're collecting a decent amount of XP. So all in all, we're still not coming out with a bad one. Ow! We're being summoned again. Stay active. Ah, too late.
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Alright, so this one should be one of the Godskins. I did my part. I think I fought valiantly. Admittedly, it is definitely a lot different playing a strength build character after playing Liza P and being a dex build character. It's kind of funny. Mm. I mean, they're very physically different. I think I've murdered everything. Can't have that there. Oh, we're being summoned again. All right, fingers crossed. Oh, well, hello. Amy? Okay. Well, after them. All right, so this one's Godfrey. Whoa. Let's not go out that way. I guess we're out of fight. Thank you. I'm glad to have been of service. GG's, everyone. Well, we helped someone today, so that officially makes the whole episode a success. We helped one person, and that's all that matters for me. I mean, we still gotta beat the bosses ourselves, and we've already beaten those ones. We've got a few to kill of our own, but you should celebrate the small wins, too. Every success is a success, and it may sound redundant, but some people forget that. A small victory is a victory nonetheless. I mean, personally, I'm one for attainable goals. If I level up once in a solo game, then I know I've progressed. Every step is a step closer to bigger and greater things. And so I keep walking. I will find these great things and bring others to them. I do what I must to make the path to greatness easier to traverse for others. Support. And again, I'm the one murdering everybody. Why is everything so good at grabbing me? I like when we spawn back in, how the dead bodies just flop back down. It's like, okay. I go here. Oh wait, I'm dead. Bleh. Oh, we're being summoned. Let's go help. I will serve and be of service. Coastal cave. Okay. They're already off. Okay. Alright, let's catch up, chat. Oh. Poor person wanted to show us how awesome we were. It's okay. Upgrading open. There we go. Right. Glad I was of service. GG's, everyone. Oh, we have two now. I don't know why people don't use these more often. I mean, they don't go away until you die. So why not use them? And we're being summoned. Thank you, Ladder. Do you think we're going to be at the top or the bottom? Usually they put me on the bottom. Well, hello.
Hey!
Hi. Uchi Katana. Can't quite make out what that spear is, though. I'm not familiar in spear. Oh, thank you. Bye. There you go. Mm-hmm. Thrust that spear. Dead. 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 Where's the other one? I'd wait. There it is. Told you I'd wait. Enough. Yeah, not everyone has my nat 20 luck. I don't know how I do it. But basically, I have what I call critical luck. If it means my death, it probably won't happen. But if it means my success, it probably won't happen. I'm being summoned again. Also, I'm lost in this building. Oh, it's over there. Wait, or is it over? It's over there. Cat moment. Hello.
Hey.
Hi. Oh, the air tree. Okay.
Yeah, this one has clone. I do tons of damage. And that's not an attack. Oh, now I got it close enough. Nice. GG's, everyone. I'm glad I could help.
Hey!
I helped. They said they didn't need an extra person. I did a lot of the damage. It's okay. You gotta do what you gotta do to hype up your partner. And it seems like they're friends. I get it. You gotta hype up the homie. That's fair. This is backwards? Well, there's monsters. So I guess it doesn't matter. I always check these. Excuse me. Down there, we're on the wrong way. I mean, we've picked up, I think, enough levels, enough XP for a level. I've confused myself so thoroughly. There it is. Not quite. There we go. Oh no! I got stopped by the mud. Quick, he's stuck in the corner. Ow. Good. Oh, we're getting summoned. Kill something quickly! Thank you. Right. Let's be of service.
Hey!
Hello.
Hey!
Hi. After you. Okay, so this is, Garong. I see no horsey. It's not like I could use this parry item. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just following up, Alania. Oh, there is a horse. Hello, horsey. Tag the horse. I guess I was too close. That's embarrassing. Well, at least I died. Well, at least I helped kill the horse. I didn't get credit for it, but I helped, and that's satisfying enough. Keep committing the murders. Oh, this is gonna suck. Got it. Whew. That was close. Those things got hands. They'll slap me around. I don't want to get slapped around on my own channel. Statues put me off. I'm being summoned. Still, I don't like these statues. They creep me out. Oh, well, hello. Crystal spear. And a glintstone shield. Oh, look, a treasure chest. The real treasure is me. See, even they agree. Just because I'm a cretin. Watch out for the ice mage. He's just dropping bubbles above you. Creepy statues. Oh, we're being summoned. Ow. Ow. I'm not happy with how successful they were at copying me. Like, I like getting my cheap shots in before I leave, but that was rude. Oh, look! We're back! Toddler's tongue. Poison's down. Neat. If you follow this channel, you know how much I love poison. It's easier to do if you roll. It happens to the best of us. I hear slime noises. I'm not sure why. It was doggy noises. You got the gloves. Only works some of the times.
No.
Well, we're being summoned again. Let's be of service. Coffee. Oh, well, hello. Hi. Ice magic in a frozen cave. So cold. So cold. That looked like it hurt. Neat. I wonder how effective ice magic is against gravity. I don't know how the magic triangles work. I just know that I beat Spears. That was rude. Also, there's some. Yeah, it happens. No sense of being rude. We're being summoned. Well, hello. Oh, there they go. Rivers of Blood. I can't tell the other one. Would hate to miss the view of their being awesome, I suppose. Are we... Just being rude at this point. I'm my best friend. Puckitan. It's okay, I died to Puckitan too. Alright, let's get out of this castle. We've killed everything inside of it. A part of me wonders why we even walked in here in the first place. I got exactly one level up. Alright, there's a lot more XP to be gained in here. I wonder, how long has the stream been going? Going on 2 hours. Well, in a minute, we're going to head back to Melania, and we're going to fight her for a bit. See if we can finally get past that hurdle. I may be able to kill them in one shot, but the problem is I don't wear armor, so they can kind of do the same to me. Like, most places can still one-shot me, if I'm not cautious enough. Hmm. Why are we coming over here? I can just be killed by gravity here. And we're being summoned. Well, time to cooperate. Oh, well, hello. Hi. Oh, I know that sword. That's Darth Vader's sword. No chariot? Interesting. Okay, so it's already been taken care of. Oh. Well, I suppose. Rick wasn't after you. Okay, so keep moving. On it. Regeneration on them. What kind of spamming nonsense was that? Not really spam, but still. Alright, buddy. I'm here to save you. Thank you. I do. I kill spears, after all. GG's, glad I could be of service. Hiccups. Wow, that's absurd. Let's see, let's not go jumping over holes. Hey, buddy.
Yeah, go on. Gross.
No. Rude. Funny thing is that they have an extremely large... What, the worm faces? They're worm faces. Yeah, faces of worms. They have really big face hitboxes, too. Hey, worm face. Gross. As always, chat, if there's a boss you guys need help killing, I'd be more than happy to give it a shot. I can't promise guaranteed victory, but I can promise to keep trying as hard as it takes, or as long and as hard. I'll work to finish your boss. Gross. Headshot. That stuff was gross. He spewed all over me. What a weird statue. Too far. Yeah. My knees. Whoever said the superhero landing was smart obviously doesn't know about knees. All that impact. Ugh. I'm being summoned. Whoa! I got it. Whew. Just in time.
Hey!
Hi. Scorpion blades? Either way, I believe they're fire. Oh, I suppose we're going.
Hey!
That doesn't work the way you'd hope. Well, hello. Oh, our host is already over there. Am I invading? No, I am being invaded. Not expecting it to splash that far. I see they've received the same results. Got that handled? Yeah, they really did. Zigzag! I got it! Thank you, thank you. I am a menace. So I killed the tree. And I killed the two invaders, and then I got the boot. We all saw it. Thank you, I tried. Oh, we're being summoned again. We do what we can so we can be helpful. Oh, well, hello again. Alright. They return to their world. I guess they don't like this place. Can't say I blame them. It's exceptionally dangerous. I wonder which boss we're fighting. Not many people fight prostitutes have sex. So, we'll see what happens, chat. Good, I got its attention. The bridge is safe. Yeah, of course. A little more painful than I'd hoped, but we got through. Through the wall. What an adventure. Should we kill the horse? Or did you want the PvP fight down that way? I don't know if I can participate, but I can at least cover your six. Don't forget the ambush. Ambush. Oh, clean. I like how I won't use it to get the poison off my clothes, but I'll use it for aesthetics. Here, horsey, 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 horsey. That's right, face this way. What's that? That hurt. Oh, you have a friend. Nice. Whenever you're ready. He's not happy with me. Neat. Phase one down.
Small.
I say nay. Yeah. Yep. My major. We were so close. We just needed one more big attack. We're being summoned again. Neat. Oh. Hello, Vike. And it's, the rude guy. the one with the flowers. I think I did all right, considering I don't wear clothes. I couldn't see. Always gotta check. Ooh. That would have been awkward had I missed. Being summoned. Got him just in time. Oh. Well, hello.
Hey!
Hi. So, it should be, Latena, right, Chop? Yeah, it's Latena. Well, hello.
Hey! Hey!
Hi. Oh, there they go. Time to get to work, Chop. Neat. That's gonna work. Teamwork. Our cooperator's getting hurt.
Hey!
Oh, that was close. I'm glad I noticed you. Oh. We saved her, chat. Team. Ugh. Alright, chat, just give me one moment. I will be right back. Wait, am I safe? Safe enough. Alright, I'll be right back. Here we are. Alright. Here we go again. Alright, let's get back to work. Interesting. Well, this has been an awkward encounter. Nice try. coffee. Well, hello. Oh, someone shoot at us. Now to go deal with the horseman. I helped. And I killed an extra golem. I'm proud of me. Cheaties. Alright, How long have we been going? Nice try. 2 hours. That hurt. You know what? I think it's about time. At some point, we're gonna eat these. Here we go. Oh, right. How much souls are on the line? Hold on, I gotta check the pot. Not a lot. You ready? Uh-oh. Always just that one mistake. It's all it takes when you don't wear armor. It's that same old song and same old song and dance. Wait your turn. I said, wait your turn. Woo! Alright, you wanna play like this? Fine, let's play. I like to have some fun before the fight, but I see you're not having it. She freaks out when I do this one. I don't know why. She don't like it.
Here we go, phase two. We just have to survive a certain amount of plays. The exchange is so difficult though, because there's so many ways she can respond to anything I do. And I'm the slow one in this situation, and I'm not used to that. Above all things, I'm not used to being the slower character. That's a wrong potion. Waste not, want not. Yeah, it was worth it. I had already messed up and drank the wrong potion anyway. More coffee. I wonder how many people are going to notice that I still, and have always been carrying around, a Balderkin's Blessing. Okay. Alright, so you just don't want to have fun. Is that what this is? Alright. No fun then. That range. Probably my worst exchange yet.
Whenever you're ready, dear. Retreat! Tactical retreat! Whoa! It works! That's good. Nice try. Many missteps. It's so hard when I don't have the speed advantage. As a bow alp, I definitely had a lot of speed advantage over her because she had to cover the gap. But with this one, I have to enter her range because her weapons reach further. So it's definitely a dance of kill distance. And the question is, who's the better killer? And I can tell you from experience, I'm the better killer. Run! Didn't appreciate that, did you? Didn't matter, I was already trapped. Makes me miss my Pinocchio ability to dodge. Alright. Lead your turn. That was rude. I see you're all about business this episode. You just don't like having fun. I know, right? Is one done? Please stand up, sweetie. Of course, to waterfowl. I know, right? We were so close. The problem is, waterfowl is just instant death once you're trapped in the tornado.
Yeah.
Case in point. Darn waterfall. I know what I'm doing wrong. She's beating me because I'm a barbarian, and she's a samurai. And if I intend to win, then I'll just have to destroy her. Let's play. Darn it, I walked up a second too early. How do we move? Actually, I noticed something I didn't like. Out of curiosity. It does. Okay. That's okay. Good to know. All right. Okay, that does do a lot more damage than my raged state, but, Alright, well, we'll save that for phase two, when I have a more, I have a bunch in storage, huh? No, wait, there's no storage in this game. Is there? There is storage. Alright, if you're not gonna attack first. Lost that trade. We've got to defeat her, otherwise the voting won't stop for the next run.
I'm rushing too much. Misreading that move. What did I do wrong? Aside from getting hit. It was the potion. I shouldn't have. I know which windows let me heal, and I've been ignoring a lot of them for the sake of trying to rush through this fight. There's just no rushing this fight. I'm gonna have to be patient like I was with the bow run, which means we have to dance perfectly with you. So many perfect moves that she can do. And I refuse to put on pants. I don't care how many times it takes. No pants, no victories. This isn't a real one. I just want to try something because I think it'll be funny. If this works, I'm gonna be really sad. And I'm gonna laugh really hard. This is gonna hurt.
I'm going to play with that a little bit more for a second. I'm gonna find a way to get that in there. I'm gonna DiGiorno pizza cutter her for a bit. Alright, one more try. Just because I just want to play with this weapon for a sec. It's a great axe. It's an axe, so it counts. It is an axe, right? Eh, colossal weapon. Either way, it's big. It's worth it. I'm almost tempted to upgrade this. I mean, we do have the supplies for it, if we're being completely real. I thought so too. This weapon is tearing her up. It's not even fully upgraded. I think that's the funniest part about this whole situation. I'm just having fun with it now. The rest of this episode is just me playing with this. I've changed my mind. I'm not even trying to win anymore. I'm just messing with her. I think if I upgrade this at this point, it probably will kill her. Alright, which attacks can I charge this in? This one. Surprise! This is gonna hurt. Madness take you. Uh-oh. Wrong one. Oh, I thought I was out of range. Messed that up. We've already got 3 hours of this. Alright. You want... depending on how long it takes, we're probably going to call it in a little bit. There's still not enough XP in this room to, constitute using a sacrificial twig. Especially since we could just go get supplies to level this up pretty quickly. That was my mistake. Yeah, squid. Catch! Yeah! That wasn't supposed to work! Wasn't supposed to live! My chainsaw noise. I was trying to get into Crocs Blood Loss. If I fucked her blood loss, it might have knocked her down. Alright, one, maybe two more tries. Depending on how fun this is. but we're getting ready to call it, because I'm getting very tired. This has been very fun. But, yeah. This takes a lot out of you. Especially the not blinking. My eyes burn. Yeah. She did. She got mad and she did her cheese move. I swear, if I upgrade this, she might just die outright. Like, I don't think she can compete. Yeah.
Blade of Mikola.
You know what? I'm curious enough. This thing goes. Not enough to pull out of that room. Yeah, you know what? It saves me the farming time. She's just mad. Oh, cool. I have one left. Just real upset. She knows what I'm about to do. She knows. Kept the souls this time. Oh, you moved back.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning.
Not really, I'm just gonna say hi. Can we level up again? Is there enough XP in that? No, there was not. Alright. Last run. Win, lose, or draw. We're just gonna do this for the lulz. Stay back! I brought the chainsaw! She wasn't happy about it. Oh, that was funny. You know what? That's probably not right. We should go out on a fight. We should go out on an actual fight. If we're gonna go down on our backs, we're gonna go down swinging. She looked into something. Welcome to the tavern brawl. Rawr! In fact, rawr! No brakes. Can't remember how. She won on 1 HP. She took it all at 1 HP. It was a good breath. GG's. I can respectfully lose on that. Alright then. I know, right? It was a good fight, though. It looked good. Honestly, I think I did a pretty good job. We've obviously got some stuff to work out with, the way her combos link. I'm thinking now that we've established a good health bar, because I don't think I really need more health. I don't think that's the problem, because if that was the problem, I'd put on paints. So, with that being said, I think we just need a bit more stamina, like maybe 5 more levels in it, and we'll be able to avoid the waterfowl dance. Because what it is we can capitalize with at most 2 hits, but our stamina is so dangerously low that if she chooses to do waterfowl after those 2 hits, I'm just short enough stamina to try to dodge away. I don't have the stamina to escape after 2 hits. And truth be told, I'd be here all day if I just hit her one time every time, and there's so many windows to create mistakes in between those openings I get, that unless I'm able to take those 2 hits, there's not a lot of opportunity to win. So, you know, a little more stamina will help us finish this fight off. But for now, I just want to take a moment to say thank you to everybody who stopped by to watch the show. Those of you watching live and those of you watching at a later time, we really appreciate the support. And if you enjoyed the content so far, please be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps us out and gives us a better understanding of what you enjoy. If you have a suggestion for a future stream, please be sure to leave it in the comments. I check that as often as possible. And if you missed the show live and want to catch it next time, be sure to hit the notification bell to be up to date on that. And, aside from that, I hope to see you all in the next one. And until then, bye. Bye, everyone.